Hello everyone, earlier we have used extent adapter with JUnit. You can also generate extent report using Test NG Listener provided by EventStack or the plugin option by Grasshopper. Before we start, if you want the code for same, you can get it from our official website from Cucumber Java. And here, if you will expand all, we have a Test NG section where you can find old Cucumber TestNG articles, and here is the one for extend adapter. Also, you can get the code from github.com/programsmerge, and here you will find for Cucumber TestNG demo. Now first we need extend reports TestNG adapter, Maven dependency. So from here you can get the latest one, copy this and paste to your pom.xml. Now I am getting error missing artifacts, so in such cases you can also use -1 version. Okay, now we are not getting error. Now next go to your runner class. Here we can add the listener using listeners annotation just above my runner cucumber test class, which is extending abstract test ng cucumber test, and round brackets then curly brackets, here specify extent I test listener class adapter dot class. First import the inner one and then see this one from test ng annotation. The same listener we can add in our testng.xml also, which we will see later. Now next step is to add your extent.properties file in your resources folder. So this is my resources folder, right click, new, other, file, next, give it name extent.properties, and here add your configuration for Spark report. So set it to true and here specify the output folder. So in test output Spark report and the output file name. So we are just doing the basic configuration, advanced we will do later. We set the Spark start to true and Spark output to this. Now I have two test cases, one inside login.feature tagged with @smoketest and another inside askedout tagged with @smoketest, and same tag we have to specify in our cucumber option smoketest. Now try to execute your code by executing your runner class, run as testngtest. So first test, ask your doubt. And your second test is running for login. So our test executed fine. You can see the output. Now go to your test output folder and refresh it. You will find Spark report folder is generated. And here we have spark.html. In same directory and file name we have specified in our extent.properties. You can view the report. Here you can see our test, our extent report generated. Now if you want to specify the same listener in your testng.xml, you can also do that. For that go to run cucumber test, disable it or comment it, and also delete your Spark report so that we can see the new report generated. Now go to your testng.xml and here specify listeners. Inside listeners specify listener, and in listener add attribute class -name equal to your class name, which you can get from your runner class, this one, the import one. Copy it and paste it here, save it, and now right click on testng.xml, run as testng suit. So again our tests are running, asked out, and another one to click on login link. Okay, so now go to your test output and you can see Spark report is not there. Refresh it. Now we got the folder and here is the report. Open with web browser. Here we see the report. Now with this report you can add other TestNG listener as well, but you will see that test apps are missing right now. So in next video we will do it using plugin and see how default output differ. Thank you for watching this video.